social justice is really about making what is wrong in society right. And One Life does not believe that it's right that so many children do not have access to quality education. Much of South Africa's hindered progress is not because children lack the ability or even lack the potential, but because they lack access to quality education. For Santa Kraal is a community that God has called us to. We have already played a pivotal role in successfully improving the community's health system, and now we continue to be a voice for the improvement of the community's education system. Until we see a change in the delivery of this much-needed service, which is considered to be a human right, we will not stop our mission to see this reality of poor education changed in this community. The bottom line is, every child deserves the right to a good, quality education.
I deserve a good education.
I deserve to get a good education.
I deserve a good education.
I deserve a better future.
Through our Early Learning Center, we continued to ensure that the best foundation was laid for future education in the community. This was done through the provision of 4 grade R classrooms, a fun and friendly learning environment, nutritious meals, and most importantly, loving and nurturing teaching staff who are passionate about what they do. We know that the most memorable and meaningful learning does not always take place in a classroom, so we continue to invest in experiences that will build lasting childhood memories that every child should have, and build a positive association with learning by making it fun. In 2015, this included an outing to Butterfly World, a family sports day hosted and run by volunteers from Urban Edge, a visit from the petting zoo, and our first ever cultural evening. In 2015, we were also able to expand our influence by assisting 2 new grade R teachers at the newly built preschool classrooms at the Trevor Manuel Primary School. Our intervention and assistance was needed, and without it, the classrooms and teachers would still be without the basic classroom resources and lesson planning. At our literacy center, we continued to provide intensive English language development and support for children in grades 1 to 3. Through the year, we realized that the need for assistance in the Xhosa classes was more essential because Xhosa-speaking learners need to change their language of learning to English in grade 4. This led us to making the strategic decision to shift the focus to predominantly work in grade 2 and 3 Xhosa learners in 2016. The growth of the children's language ability also led us to expand and grow our volunteer base so that we could provide more learners with this very special and meaningful learning opportunity. This was successful, and we have been able to add an additional 20 children to the program, taking it from 60 children in 2015 to 80 children in 2016. Through our teacher mentorship program, we equipped 5 grade 1 teachers with the necessary hard and soft skills to function optimally in a dysfunctional school in 2015. We did this so that 240 grade 1 children could be properly educated irrespective of the challenges faced by the school. Although there were setbacks caused by factors that were out of our control, this intervention was unbelievably successful, and we have been able to extend the program into grade 2 this year. The teachers who benefited from this program have never felt so supported and have also never experienced this level of rewarding success in the classroom and in learners' results. The wonderful relationship we built with them meant that the rest of the school welcomed our involvement and began to see our organization as a source of much-needed encouragement. This program also allowed us to better understand the context of the community's primary school system and the challenges it faces. This gave us the necessary context and first-hand experience we needed to continue to fight against the injustices present in this community's education system. The recognition this program received from the Western Cape Education Department meant that we were able to consider growing this program into a resource that many underperforming schools in the Western Cape could potentially implement. we realized that there is a nationwide lack of quality teacher development and that teachers are desperate to be properly skilled to deal with the challenges they face in the classroom and in trying to succeed in a dysfunctional school. We have been able to build strong relationships with Fezantikraal's youth and the Fezantikraal High School through our life orientation program. 2015 was our most successful year yet in terms of involvement in the high school. We were able to deliver life orientation classes to 420 grade 8 and grade 9 children, building lasting relationships with many of the teenagers and providing them with much needed support and guidance outside of the classroom. Not only did we make an impact on the learners, our teachers also became wonderful examples to the rest of the school's teaching staff because of their passion, dedication, thorough planning, and commitment to excellence. This opened opportunities beyond the classroom and allowed One Life to run a staff team builder at the end of the year. One Life's overarching goal is to understand the unique challenges facing the community's education and find ways to address them. Not only do we provide much-needed educational intervention, we also provide support and positive influence to many living and working in the community. Doors have opened to us to extend our impact because of good relationships built with school leadership and management. One example, for instance, is that our life orientation teacher was asked to assist in the high school's prefect program to develop leadership in teenagers who show potential. One Life has made it possible for numerous children with special needs and severe behavioral problems to access the relevant care they and their families need. One Life has also been asked by the high school to run all of their staff training sessions for personnel development in 2016. Most recently, we have been asked by various NPOs working in the Western Cape to franchise our teacher mentorship program so that the levels of quality education we are starting to achieve here can be provided to the many other schools around the province that exist in similar settings to those in Fezantikraal.
Clear vision, passionate staff and committed donors are all behind this organization's success so far. But the goal has not yet been achieved. There is still so much work to be done. Even the new global development goals suggest there is a huge need for quality education. Just because children have access to a school does not mean that they have access to any kind of education. Fezantikraal needs an unfair advantage to accelerate its development, which only a non-profit organization can offer, and One Life is doing just that. This beautiful country of ours is cause rich, and we need to collaborate with those who have resource, because resource is the only thing standing between these children and the possibility of a bright and beautiful future. We'd like to say a huge thank you to every single person who supports us. Thank you, thank you, thank you from the bottom of our hearts. And to those of you who share our heart and vision, we'd like to invite you to join us as we continue to change lives through education.